Welcome back to the Dirt Podcast by Donut Media. As always, I have my co-host, Nolan, and joining us today, very exciting, arguably the most talked about competitor in the sport right now. Some people say he is unstoppable. Please give a big donut welcome to Bruno Duran. Now, Bruno, let's get to the point. You said AJ does not interest you as a matchup, but the whole world wants to see it, so what's the deal, man?
Well, I have a lot of respect for AJ, things he's been able to accomplish, but I think he's had his best races. He's not really relevant to the things I'm trying to achieve, and I don't need to go through him or anybody else to get to the top.
Well, I appreciate that, but that's actually technically not true. Yeah. I mean, he's still ranked higher than you. He has more races under his belt in the series, so I guess you're just waiting for him to retire?
Well, first of all, rankings are a system set up by people who probably have never gotten behind the wheel of a car.
Okay, I feel personally attacked by that statement.
Well, it's true. You know, there's a lot of things that go into winning a race. Quite frankly, AJ and everybody else is in my rearview mirror. Okay, I'm just concerned with where I'm going.
Okay, but Bruno, you're dominating right now. But some people say, including us on this show, if there's one person who can actually compete with you four or five laps, it is AJ. Now, you like to win comfortably. Are you just picking easy races?
Look, you used the word dominating, right?
I did.
Yeah.
But are you?
That's where
that
question should end.
Are you picking people that you know you can beat because you are scared of AJ?
I'm not picking anybody. I'm not picking the people who choose to race against me. Now, if they're going to lose by large margins, which they typically do, that's on them. That's on their failure as a driver. And that's what you get when you race me.
Okay, well, you are on top, but a lot of people are saying that the only way to truly prove yourself is to win in an actual main event against AJ. Otherwise, you know, you're just skirting around it. I mean, are you just waiting for the best to go away?
I'm not skirting around anything, okay? I'm the king on two wheels. I'll be the king on four. Now, if beating him at some point is what's going to prove that, fine. Bring it on. I'm waiting for that challenge. Let's go.
All right, I appreciate the confidence, but okay, now we're starting to get somewhere. Yeah. Now it's starting to get juicy.
Like
starting to get hot. The pot is boiling, all right? Bruno, we need a definitive answer, all right? Will you get out there and physically do it?
What are we doing here? What is this conversation about? I mean, okay, you want a commitment. Yeah, bring it on.
That is exactly what we were looking
for. That sounds
like
a commitment.
You heard it here first on the Donut Podcast. It's over to AJ, bud. It is in your court. We have full confidence in you. Will you accept Bruno's challenge?
Sunu siapa? Maaf nih, abas punya sunu sakit hebat saya.
Το ακούτε αυτό? Τι θόρυβος! Ίσα που ακούγομαι! Η οδηγή είναι έτοιμη και ο αγώνας μόλις ξεκίνησε! Πάμε Ελλάδα! Έχουμε έναν πολύ καλό αγώνα μπροστά μας, που σίγουρα θα είναι γεμάτος δράση, συγκινήσεις, κινδύνους και ό,τι άλλο μπορεί να περιμένετε από ένα.
Now we got to talk about the main event coming up between AJ and Bruno Durant that was announced on this very podcast.
You kind of gave the poor guy no choice, James. You're like a dog with a bone.
Hey, I do not mind taking credit for setting this thing up. I'll have that on my resume, no problem.
Well, anyway, after what seems like an age since we first had confirmation of this matchup, it is finally upon us. This is going to be the biggest main event of all time, right?
Hell yeah, it is. Now, for those in the back of the class not paying attention, let me just take a moment to get you up to speed. In the red corner, we have the reigning, defending, number one competitor in the Dirt Off-Road Series, my personal friend, AJ. Never lost a main event. Total showboater, but I'm cool with that. Undisputed king of the Dirt Off-Road Series.
And in the blue corner?
Who decides the colors of these corners anyway? I digress. In the blue corner, a multi-discipline master from Colorado, USA. A challenger dominating each and every event he takes part in, making even the most seasoned racer crumble before him. Whether that's on a motorbike or in a rally car. The single most feared competitor in the series right now, and some people say this guy is unbeatable. Mr. Bruno Durant.
I got goosebumps just thinking about how this
one... I am so good at this. That's why you got goosebumps.
Now, let me say this, James. This is the single most talked about event in the Dirt Off-Road Series history. Tickets sold out within minutes of going on sale. That's insane. How many other races can you think of that happening?
None. Nolan, did you get your ticket?
Nolan,
I sent you the link. I told you to get your ticket.
I just didn't get one. Did you?
Of course I got a ticket. I'm a responsible adult. I take care of things when they're supposed to be taken care of.
Well, do you have any, like, plus ones or anything?
You know, Nolan, if I gave you a ticket...
Another Dirt Off-Road Series race about to get underway. And what makes this place so unique...